Today, we will read a story, Nina's Dream. Nina was a little girl. She lived in a small village near Devyagar in Konkan. Her parents worked in the field. Her village was near the sea. Her brother went to the grassland to graze the cattle. The older girls from her lane went to bring firewood from the forest. Nina sat under a mango tree and watched the birds, butterflies, and clouds. She too wanted to fly like them. When she saw fishes in the sea, she wanted to swim. When she saw the sea, she wanted to cross it and see what is there on the other side. After dinner, when everyone slept in the front yard, she saw the moon, the stars, and wanted to touch them. When her mother heard her wishes, she smiled and said, "Girls cannot do all these things." Nina felt, "Will my wishes ever come true?" One day, a smart lady came to their village. She had a bag, some books, and a purse on her shoulder. Nina ran to her and asked, "Who are you? Are you going to live in our village?" The lady smiled and said, "Yes, I am Rutuja. I am going to live in your village. We are going to start an activity center here for the little girls like you. I also lived and went to a school in a small village like this." Nina was happy. She held Rutuja's hand and took her home. She offered her some tea and laddus. Rutuja said, "Thank you, Nina. I am a pilot, but I have left the job because I want to teach different things to the little girls of our villages." "A pilot? Really?" Nina was jumping with joy. "See, mother, girls can fly." Rutuja smiled and said, "They can sail across the ocean too." Mother too was very happy. Nina ran out to tell everyone about the new activity center. Let's go to the exercises. First, part A. Complete the following sentences by using the words and phrases given in the box. The words are field, to graze their cattle, to bring firewood, village, a smart lady, a little girl, pilot. First, Nina was a dash. Second, Nina lived in a dash. Third, her parents worked in the dash. Fourth, her brother went to the grassland dash. The older girls went to the forest dash. One day a dash came to their village. The smart lady was a dash. Part B. Find the opposite words of the following from the story. Far, big, back, false, younger, sad. Match the statements with the pictures. Part C. Nina wanted to cross it. Nina wanted to touch it. Nina wanted to swim. Nina wanted to fly. Part D. Rewrite the sentences using capital letters, full stops, and question marks. First, Nina was a little girl. Second, will my wishes ever come true? Third, I am going to live in your village. Fourth, I am a pilot. Fifth, who are you? Sixth, Nina was happy.